While we're out here, I wanted to show you one more thing that I think you're going to find very interesting. This is a blackberry plant. I don't want to call it a bush, even though it looks like one. Actually, it has these canes, and they're all going upward. If you know anything about growing blackberries, you know they don't stand up by themselves. You know what's supporting this? Because there's no fence, you don't see anything. Tomato rings. Hidden in here, we have one of our very favorite galvanized conduit rods. That's what we're using for this. One of the challenges about showing you how this tomato ring works once the plant is thick is that they kind of disappear in the foliage. That's what I love about them. I want my garden to be beautiful. I don't want clunky cages. I don't want it to look industrial. I just want it to be beautiful. And the tomato rings, and actually the veggie cage too, they kind of recede visually into the background. So it might be a challenge to show you this, but I do want to show you. Look what's supporting this. They're tomato rings. When this blackberry was smaller, when the new fronds came up, I made a point of guiding them up into tomato rings. And now look at it. It's standing upright all by itself, but not really by itself. It's actually being supported with one of those galvanized pieces of conduit and some tomato rings. And you know what that allows me to do? This. Oh my gosh. You should grow these.